The software is called Truleo, and it accesses police footage from a secured cloud, then uses artificial intelligence to transcribe police interactions and categorize conduct.
We capture a lot of video here, even though we're a small agency. What could we possibly be missing if we're not looking at all of it? And we can't look at all of it.